go in competitive lyrical jazz, age 15. The sixth highest score receiving a platinum first place goes to number 940, This Woman's Work.
Good job.
Fifth highest score receiving a double platinum first place, number 151, The House That Built Me.
Good job.
Fourth highest score receiving a double platinum first place goes to number 839, Me.
Good job.
Third highest score receiving a double platinum first place, number 1248, Sweet Dreams.
Good job.
Second highest score receiving a double platinum first place, number 219, Nothing Compares to You. And the winner receiving a double platinum first place, number 1856, I Have Nothing.
I Have Nothing is our champion, and that was absolutely phenomenal. Amazing job. I Have Nothing.
Competitive lyrical jazz, age 16, second highest score receiving a platinum first place, number 1613, Hometown Glory.
Good job.
And the winner receiving a Crystal Award, number 1857, House of the Rising Sun.
That was amazing, Laura May. House of the Rising Sun is the champion, and that was fabulous. Tell us your beautiful name of studio. Harriet, a dance project of the house. Here we go.
In competitive contemporary, age 15. Third highest score receiving a double platinum first place goes to number 662, Irrelevant.
Good job.
Second highest score receiving a double platinum first place, number 1244, Do It For You.
Good job.
And the winner receiving a double platinum first place, number 602, Lost.
Lost. Still know you're hurting, still know what you're right. Lost is a champion, a well-deserved time. Lost, Lost is a champion. That was Elevate Dance is a champion, a well-deserved. Elevate, I say, how are you, baby? You can tell that you're I know who you are, girl. Did you have a good time, beautiful? Everybody, your gorgeous day. Fantastic. Give it up for Taylor Douglas. I know who that is. Taylor, always great to see you, baby.
In competitive contemporary, age 16, fifth highest score receiving a platinum first place, number 636, Cold.
Good job.
Fourth highest score receiving a double platinum first place, number 1562, Are You There?
Good job.
Third highest score receiving a double platinum first place goes to number 224, All My Friends.
Good job.
Second highest score receiving a double platinum first place, number 2350, Black Flies.
Good job.
And the winner receiving a double platinum first place, number 1854, Love in the Dark.
Love in the Dark. We both did the same thing. It was so funny, Laura. Marianne, a dance project, and your name is. Here you go. Pick us in the house. Here we go.
Moving on to competitive tap, age 15. The winner receiving a double platinum first place, number 1233, Burlesque. Competitive tap, age 16, second highest score receiving a double platinum first place, number 637. Wait a minute.
Wait a minute. Is it?
And the winner receiving a Crystal Award, number 1234, Catch the Rhythm.
Catch the. Woo. Oh. Okay, y'all carrying on. Number one, the outfit was off the chart. Y'all carrying on, and the tap was boom, right on point. Tell us your name and studio, baby.
Lexi Garbiero, Elevation Studios.
Elevation. Lexi, we have beautiful medals for you, too. That was incredible.
In competitive acrobatic dance, ages 15 to 16, the winner receiving a platinum first place, number 765, Man in Motion.
Man in Motion. I love that too, Laura May. I love that pink with that little black. Y'all look fabulous. Tell us your beautiful name and studio, love. I have medals for you, air right here. Here we go, baby.
In competitive open, age 15, third highest score receiving a platinum first place, number 766, I Will Always Love You.
Good job.
Second highest score receiving a double platinum first place goes to number 1241, I Wanna Love You.
Good job.
And the winner receiving a double platinum first place, number 1589, You're Right.
Oh, I love giving me that. Anything. That was a great attack. We need to tell us your name in the studio, beautiful. And I gotta move on. You think this is everything.
In competitive open, age 16, third highest score receiving a double platinum first place, number 446, Chill.
Good job.
Second highest score receiving a double platinum first place, number 558, Selah.
Good job.
And the winner receiving a Crystal Award, number 1858, Something is Shifting.
Oh, I love that. That was so creative. That was so creative with that light. That focus was intense, and that was very creative. Tell us your name and studio. I don't want to cloud this area. Give it up for Brooklyn in the house, Meredith Dance Project. So creative.
In competitive hip hop, age 15, second highest score, receiving a platinum first place, number 17, 66. Get it in, yeah.
Good job, and they did too.
And the winner receiving a double platinum first place, number 12, 37, Notorious.
Notorious. I love that. They were working in it. Y'all were giving a style out there. Tell us where you can find your name in the studio. Elevation Studio for Bree. We have medals for you too. That was fabulous.
Moving on to competitive hip-hop, age 16. The winner receiving a double platinum first place, number 453, Squid Game.
Squid Game, that was cool, too. I love that. Very clever, the way they connected, the way the music was. A little boom, a little effect when it came out. That was fabulous. Tell us your name and studio time. Give it up for Tito Dance for Abby.
Competitive Jazz, age 15, fourth highest score, receiving a platinum first place, number 942, Waiting for Tonight.
Good job.
Third highest score, receiving a platinum first place, number 638, Set Me Free.
Good job.
Second highest score, receiving a double platinum first place, number 590, Like a Boy.
Good job.
And the winner receiving a double platinum first place, number 2362, La Vida Nueva.
La Vida Rosa, that was fabulous. Love the...
we both
love it so much. We say the same thing, me and Lou. We love it. Because we watch every number, so we know everything. Tell us your name and studio, beautiful. I love it. It was so cool. Give it up for Vision Dance, everybody. That vibe was right on time, Laura. Here we go, baby.
And finishing us up in competitive jazz, age 16, sixth highest score, receiving a platinum first place, number 1560, Feedback.
Good job.
Fifth highest score, receiving a platinum first place, number 1614, He's a Dream.
Good job.
Fourth highest score, receiving a platinum first place, number 670, This Is Janet.
Good job.
Third highest score, receiving a double platinum first place, number 1242, Blurred Lines.
Good job.
Second highest score, receiving a double platinum first place, number 215, Pour Some Sugar on Me.
Good job.
And the winner receiving a double platinum first place, number 1855, I Am the Best.
Oh, I love that too, Laura. That outfit, they were having so much fun, and the outfit was so clever too. Congratulations, tell us your name in the studio. Right, I appreciate it. Here we go. Bring the bottom line. Let's give all the dancers a huge round of applause. Great job, everybody. Congratulations. Here we go, Laura May.
Good luck to everybody. For our senior competitive small group division, we have a tie for 10th place overall, beginning with number 1589, You're Right.
Taylor has a medal for you.
Tying with number 558, Sayla.
Good job.
9th place overall goes to number 637, Wait a Minute.
Good job.
8th place overall goes to number 602, Lost.
Good job.
7th place overall goes to number 1856, I Have Nothing.
Good job.
6th place overall goes to number 2362, La Vida Nueva.
Good job.
5th place overall goes to number 215, Pour Some Sugar on Me.
Good job.
4th place overall goes to number 1855, I Am the Best.
Good job.
3rd place overall goes to number 1857, House of the Rising Sun.
Good job.
2nd place overall goes to number 1858, Something Is Shifting.
Good job.
And the overall winner for our senior competitive small group division goes to number 1234, Catch the Rhythm.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. That was amazing. Amazing, amazing. Come here, boo. Tell us your name, student, who choreographed your number. Was amazing. Take a big bow. Oh, I loved it. Now, we're going to start back, everybody, at 2:35 p.m. Laura May.